they're here at the Brockville General Hospital for the chopping off ceremony, meaning that they're well along the state of construction, as you can see. People are very excited about it. This is a big initiative in the community. It's the largest infrastructure project they've had in Brockville. It's going to bring forward 22 new hospital beds. There's going to be mental health beds, palliative care beds, restorative and rehabilitative care. There's lots that's going to go into this addition. The hospital is sort of the heart of the community, and people are very involved. They have over 300 volunteers here. So I'm very, very pleased to be here to join in this ceremony.
When people talk about infrastructure, a lot of times they talk about billions of dollars worth of investments and the bricks and mortar and steel, but I always try to bring it back to the people and how this is helping them. And we've heard today, you know, building this redevelopment here in Brockville, people that are being treated for mental health issues are going to have single occupancy rooms, and just the more modernized facilities, that's really going to make a big difference in people's lives.
This is my home. Brockville is my home, and this is the largest infrastructure project in the city's history. You know, this is something that I've wanted for a long time, and this topping off ceremony today to be able to be here with two of my cabinet colleagues just is it's a real dream come true. This is just a fantastic facility. The people that work here, people that are involved in making this project happen are just so important to me. This is such a major milestone in improving frontline healthcare in this community, in this area. I'm really happy.